Chevy 1, passing waypoint 2 at 7,000.
Everybody's massive. I'm wondering if you can hear me. If you can, I'll try to yell in this mic. I'm over Normandy right now in this P-51. Two Fock Whoops 190s after me. I think I'm over the Normandy harbor area. As you can see, the scale of Normandy, yep, there they are, they're right behind me, seems a lot larger than Cliffs of Dover. Oh my gosh, what is going on here? The disconnect from the... I have no control. It's like I lose control. It's like nothing wants to work when I start turning. I don't know where those 190s went. Kind of hard to see the dots. I tried disabling there's one right back there. I've tried disabling the anti-aliasing and the MFAA. It helps a little bit, but it's like only 3 miles distance for viewing. Oh, well, look at that, worked their way around me. Surprised he didn't spit at me. Are these P-51s? Huh, I guess they are P-51s. Looks like a Fock Whoop. Keep this plane from... I don't know what's the difference between this map and another map that I fly. Why am I snap rolling in this one more than I do caucus map? Stalled right there. Ah! See, I can't do shit with these frickin'... I don't know what's wrong with this plane. Well, we got spitfires down there already. Okay, let me adjust controls. So, I'm guessing maybe it's curb problems? Getting really good frames. Nice security fence. We all need that around our airplanes in here. Really great job. Barracks tents over here. The makeshift quick pop-up hangars. Well, looks like everybody's out for the day and hung their towels and sheets up. Seems to be a little bit of a issue with color or something. It seems a little gamma colorish, like too coarse the color, flat or something. I don't know. That's something they're probably working on. This is Alpha, just so you guys know and remember that. It looks like it's almost done. Completely. Just fine-tuning a couple of things. I'm really impressed. All right, let me into another plane. Wish I could, let's see if I could do something here. Let's see. Briefing, no. Well, it says that's BF-109K4, I guess times two. These guys never took off. Oh, that's cool. Texture issue with the airplane here. Well, that's kind of weird. That might be a shadow issue. Yeah, that's gonna be a shadow issue. Not a really big deal. Look at the size. I mean, how high am I? About 14,000? And look at the size, the actual scale of this map. This whole time we've been flying a smaller map. Look at those, there's the enemy down there. Hope they bring the gamma down a little bit. It's a little, I guess they're trying to do haze or something, not sure. This is 14,000 feet, and look at the vastness of Normandy. I mean, look at this. There's Le Havre way over there. Normandy beach landing areas over there, all the way up to here. So they got these 109s landing down there. Let's see if I can catch this one off guard. Yeah, not a hit on the mirror, not much. Slow the plane down before I lose an aileron. Now getting lower, I'm at 4,000 feet, getting a little bit of lag issue in the movement here, turning my head, it's not too bad. Uh-oh, something's up there.
Hell.
Okay, what just happened? Did I just slice through him? I'm not sure if my guns got him or if I sliced through him. I sure did feel like I sliced through him. I got pretty much everything turned on. My preload is all the way up. My trees are out to 10,000 and my grass is 500. Still 55 frames here. I got the HDR on and the cockpit glow thingy. I'm not sure what that does. Rudder trim is not working. Well, that's all right. I'm sure they'll fix it. Yeah, this is going to be a great, great map to play on. Gotta hand it to Eagle Dynamics, taking their time putting this out. The map is going to be their first premier map. Well, besides the NTTR. Smoke coming off those chimneys over there and over there. Gorgeous different color rooftops there. Jesus Christ, he's gonna run into me.
danger here.
Now he's smoking. I wonder if there's any trains going to be going by. Is that supposed to be the moon? There's a bug. Play that song. I'm still standing. Alright, let's take it back to the airfield. Should be this way somewhere. Oh, it does work. Forgot I assigned the stick settings to the P-51 and then the wheel settings to the Spitfire. that's not working yet. The airfield from here. So I'm heading to Legion Oroz. Something like that. see the you can see the rolling hills down here. Oh, that's awesome. The sun glinting off my... Oh, wow, my helmet's turning around in here. I've never seen that before. You can see the sun glinting off my goggles. Nice little touch there. Damn brakes are inverted. I was wondering what the hell that noise was. I forgot about DCS's world's inverted brake problem. Well, there seems to be a issue with some alpha, some channel. Skin channel or something. Well, that's nothing new, so, I mean, I like it. It's doing good. Great map. They're on their way. Couple more weeks, this thing is finished. Looks great. Fine-tuning the aircraft. Yeah, because that's an ugly... I don't know what's going on there. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, and hope you guys enjoyed the little tour. And sorry about that landing there. I usually don't land that like that, but I forgot about these brakes being inverted. All right, Mastiff signing off.
thought it was. Looks like, for some reason it doesn't like... Here we go, let's try that. Well, yeah, for some reason I can't turn it off. It started with this on.